Unfortunately, not all of us were born with perfectly curled lashes. Some of us have to use our eyelash curler to help us out. To make the curl last longer, all you need to do is quickly heat the curler using your blow dryer. Just check to make sure it isn't too hot by touching it to your chin. Then, just curl your lashes and add mascara. The heat gives your lashes that extra oomph. Isn't that clever?